So he is back.
The following is Steve Skinny.
And seems to be back to being herself.
Cannot put a price on feeling good, feeling confident, feelings of homesickness. It is a potential career her best.
Now Saray, of course, going back to Japan, back now to being a matchup. Open your eyes for Cora Jade. This 20-year-old.
Dusty Cup.
Lack strength taught her perseverance as well.
Yeah, absolutely. A grandmother. Why? Remember what it was that drove them in the first place. And if that
was a gift that was passed down, that cherished necklace, Saray feels like she...
For her, and with motivation, that leads to momentum as we're seeing her once again. We're going to watch her run.
Oh! Ever impressive as a warrior, the sun. And boom! Looks like...
So realizing they've got a Saray coming back 100 miles an hour.
Right to work. Career of inlaid. Saray able just to get her left shoulder up. And Mandy Rose.
Guys, I just saw Kaylee Ray, RG, and JC. I'll certainly keep you posted on this situation. Guys, back.
Rose give Kaylee Ray a women's championship opportunity.
Well, she certainly does. What's going on there? More about the well-being of Gigi and JC.
Right now, eating these strikes from Saray.
Earlier in this matchup, now clearly back on top doing what she.
Now, double stop. We were questioning if there would be. Oh, we've seen this in the past.
Good.
Boom! Now, look on her return. Welcome back, Saray. Can only imagine.
Another look at this beautiful Sunray draw kick. I'll be honest with you.
Starting within the Warrior.